against
the British imperialism is over in Uganda. Uganda is one of the powerful country, independent, free country to do whatever he wants to do. And Mr. Karad, Mr. Hills, has apologized. I have got the letter. He has written that what he has written, it is a completely malicious and hopeless propaganda against me, against the Republic of Uganda, while I am the best friends of Britain. And I am sure if British is to send some officers to me, should not send some type of the officers who have no diplomacy, like General Blair and Graham, because they were ordering me, they were not respecting, and they think that they are the boss in Uganda, and they think they were the former Bwana Mukubas who are, they used to make African washing their back, bottom, their feet. This is no longer case in Uganda.